To help market the new airliner, California models were photographed inside the cabin. With an unerring hand on the nation's pulse, Douglas officials selected a young Marilyn Monroe, who seemed to express both the innocence and the ardor in the high-voltage energy coursing through post-war America.
Don't be dubious.